What's up, Doc?
What's up, you people? Here we are, another Rent a Photo online episode. I'm Lobo from WeDieHard, the clown who's helping teaching players so long, more than a decade now. And today we are going to do one more of those contact missions that we are doing. Being ready for, we are going to start streaming. That's why now you are going to start to see me like this.
Very big Lobo. Oh my god, he's so big.
But yeah, we are going to start streaming since next week, and I think I told about this on Warframe parts, but not ever on Grand Theft Auto. Yeah, but yeah, we are going to start streaming after next Sunday. Maybe we are starting Sunday, Monday we are going to start, and then it's going to be from Sundays to Thursdays, every day from London time midnight to 4 o'clock on the morning, something like that. I'm not gonna stream on weekends because sometimes I'm a barman and I'm a paintball monitor. In English, I don't know how to say it, but I'm the guy who says keep the mask on, don't shoot on the eye and stuff like that, keep the cover on the thing. So I'm that guy. Put the butterfly on your weapon. That's me. So, and I'll do other stuff too. So sometimes I work at weekends. When there are work, there were with this long thing, there was I'm without making any money, kind of 5-6 months now. But sometimes I get caught, like last weekend, to do stuff, and tomorrow I go work too, actually. But okay. But yeah, then I'm gonna kind of not be working. I don't know, I never know. But yeah, for 1 month or two or three. So yeah, if you can, please help us out subscribing and watching our streams. But and that's why I'm never being called, because all my activities are kind of not so cool. Bars are closed, bars and nightclubs are closed because of the COVID, and there are not many people doing paintball at this COVID time, so I guess I don't have a lot of work. So we'll be streaming now using the Twitch for what the Twitch is, not just for these little episodes. And but that's it, that's what I want to start saying. So that's why I have this big Lobo image now. I hope you like it. Tell me if you like it on the description, if you want to change something on this image. My camera is not the best. I'm sorry, but okay. So you are going to see my ugly mud face much bigger, and that's it. Let's do the episode. That's why we are here. So we are going to do the next contact mission. Let me just get out of house. Remember, I don't know if this is a very difficult mission, so I don't think the heavy combat it works in anything that not the apartment missions, the apartment heists. But I can try it. Do I try it? Or I go to war like this? Make my own style, man. In this account I don't have my favorite t-shirt, so I have the Yeti one. Okay, so I'll be right here. Always start these contact missions with your Kuruma as your your car. And let's just start this. I don't know, I'm not gonna change quotes. Maybe I will really not be a good idea, but okay. So yeah, Base Invaders, it's the mission that we are going to do today. It's not really easy, but I'm gonna show you the easiest and best. Oh, it's my favorite radio, but I cannot. Oh, I can do this one.
I'm like a pitcher on a curveball or a slider.
So I'm going to do this alone. Yeah, this one you can do at your own. And first thing you have to do is get to that plane over there. It's over here. One's plane. So I guess we are doing the mission to rest it. To Trevor, sorry, not less. Because one is kind of friends of Trevor. So I guess these contact missions, if you do it like we are doing, is one mission, one boss at a time thing, not all together. Like the new ones. Because the last one was for Simeon and this one is for Ron. Or Trevor or whatever. This one don't do nothing without Trevor saying. He have no brain on that little head of him, just glasses and no the hat, because he have no much of a head too. So this mission is really, really hard, because this, if you have your own plan, maybe you can call your plan. I don't know if you can. But I'm gonna show you just with an armored car, and use this armored car, this or the Duke of Death, don't use anything else. Or this or the Duke of Death, okay? Really stupid thing is... You'll see. I have to come here and then I have to go to the military. That's really annoying, because it's the other part of the kind of... Yeah, you too. Whatever that means, pinching in love. Well, I know the second part of it. I think it's jump on my caboose. I can see my house from here. No, I can't. So, here is the plan. Now, first advice is, of course, don't use this plane on the mission, because it's kind of not what you really want on this mission. You're better with the tank than with this plane. But the idea is getting in this plane and go to the military base. Don't do that. Just get in the plane. Because if this plane blows, it's game over. Okay, so yeah, don't use the plane. As you can see, when I get to the plane, I have the mission. Now the lasers are parked, so it's no big deal, okay? As the lasers are parked. So now we're just going to put a waypoint. I can go by the train until there. Oh. God damn, son. I don't play this so long. So sorry, something that's gonna change now that we are going to stream. I'm gonna definitely do the story mode now, that we never did, because we started online first. But the first, one of the first things that I'm gonna do streaming is doing this, the story mode. So I'm going by here, by the train. I think it's faster. And this song is really annoying, so I really want the radio, but not this one. I want the one that no one... Where is it? Where is... It's not. It's not? Non-stop. No, it's rock. Okay, I don't know what it is, so we have to listen to this annoying song. West Coast Talk or something like that. I don't know. But be really careful with the train. Little bridge and over here. But you can do it, as you can see. Whoa, I can see my house from here. Have to go left in a while. Let me see if I don't pass the road that I wanted. Yeah, I pass it. Damn! Coming back. I didn't need to pass this little bridge over here, only the other one. Okay, so when you get here, you just go to the road. I'm on the road again. Okay, so if you want to, I'm kind of follow this. No. So this is good as if you didn't saw any of other episodes of these contact missions. The contact missions are kind of by time. If you do kind of more the time that you get, more RP you win more money. So this is not so bad, we are taking all this time. So right now we are not going to get in here, or we have all the cops against us. We are going by here and try to jump. I never know where it is. In here. I don't know. In the other way. I can see it. Oh, ouch, ouch. This one. I usually don't come by here, but today I'm gonna do it. So when we see this high mountain thing, just stops here where you can use that little decline. Whoa, I don't wanna go. What's there? Whoa. So let's just do it, mommy. And we stop here. And as you can see, if you come by here, we don't have any cop yet. So we have three kind of riders to kill. And not so easy to kill with a plane. No one is seeing me. I'm here. Cool, because no one is seeing me. And let's go to this one. This one. It's over here, so we are okay. They are not seeing us. And you can just blow it, but I don't want the cops right now, so I'm gonna use some sticky bombs. I'm gonna just put 1, 2, 3 sticky bombs. Okay. And now I'm gonna blow the other two. I'm gonna try that no one sees me until I'm kind of in a position. They see me. They're not seeing me. They see me. So they see me, I can blow the other one already. And now I have to be really, really fast killing these ones. Because
we need to pull back!
Just my grenade launcher. One is done.
Take cover.
I'm taking cover, man. You guys are crazy shooting like that. And now this one really fast. I'm afraid to blow my car. I'm not blowing anything at all. Again? Okay. So now what I want to do is get the hell out of the Dodge, but I have a helicopter that I have to steal. So what I'm gonna do is come to, you know, the southeast part of this so they kind of move. So I can't go there without any enemies. So yeah, see? They're all coming. There's no tank yet, that's cool. I'm over here. And what I want is that they come to me. Try to get all of them to me. Over here. There's still two near the helicopter. I still have time. I don't really know where I am. Until they know. They don't come here, as you can see, they're just passing. And now that one of them arrive, I go there. Yeah, you're so strong. With your little weapons. Now this one is good if you kill it, but if you don't, you don't. But this one's you really want to kill, okay? So kill this one. And that one. And that one. That one was not killed. Now I'm gonna go away again because they are really near again, so I'm just gonna go there. I was really slow, we can do this easier, kind of. Let them come again. Until you see a tank, that's okay. It's 5 stars, but no tanks, it's okay. See, they are running to me. I'm gonna go even. I'm gonna kill this one. Sorry, sir, you have to die. Oh, damn. You are a marine? Let me go. See, they are all here. I'm going there now. They are kind of in the middle. So now I'm going there. I should eat. I didn't eat, but okay. There's still one. Ah, damn. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Don't do that, okay? Don't jump on a car, because now we have no car and now we are kind of screwed. I have one still. Ah, damn. Yeah, I died. Why did I die? Because I didn't eat or put any armor. That's on me, only on me. I'm so ashamed. Quick restart, please. Quick restart. I guess I have no car again. No, I don't know. Which part this gonna start? Oh, okay. We are okay. We are in the plane. So I have to redo this. It was really my fault because I didn't kill that guy over there. Did this back up? Yeah, it does. Don't want this plane destroyed, so don't put it on any other, obviously. God damn. I gonna put my armor this time. I don't know if I have it. That's, I never buy this. I don't. Cool, so cool. So let's try to do this without armor. Damn. So if you restart, the car is usually outside of the military and you are inside, so it's not so cool, but... Okay, now it's the next left, I think. Yeah, next left. Yeah. No. Yeah. God damn! Man, did you see that? I'm a magician. A magician with a car. Doing the impossible. Not really. I don't want to see my house from there. I really don't. Okay, this was not the best way to come, but it will take us there. At least it's different. And eating a lot of RP. Eating a lot of... Okay. It was not the best way to come. Most definitely. This is actually the weight that I take, so... Let me show you how well usually get in, but I guess we are going to have a lot of cops. So sorry. Yeah, yeah, crazy people. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry, sorry. Usually I get in this airport like this when it's okay. No, it was not okay. Okay, let's go like this. I want to get in, but I don't. God damn! Please jump! Yeah. This time I jumped. It's okay, you don't have the cops too, because... We are really near this guy. So let's redo this. I don't have no armor, so sex being me, I guess. Can I throw this? Oh, okay. Too much heavy on the back. Now it's even. There we go. Let's try to do this a little bit better this time. Me not wasting so much time. Oh this time no one sees me. It's so quick. I don't even know how quick I was until now. Big bada boom. There's one guy over here already. What the hell are you doing here, boy? Yeah. Beating. I don't have. Not even food I have. A lot, but okay. Yeah, yeah, go for the car, go for the car. See, they are kind of, they don't really know what to do. They come, they go, they come, they go. And now let's do the same plan. No tanks, as you can see. Really cool. I'm ready. Let's wait. Eating and stuff. Just waiting for them to get away from the helicopter. Just waiting. Set my aim straight. Just training. I guess that guy will not come out. But let's go there. You were trying to kill me, sir. Whoa, you die. Can you die? Thank you. Now let's not. Don't shoot no one. Okay, everybody's shooting this time. I'm gonna go with the food just if I need it. Oh damn. It's not so easy to get out of here. Oh, the tank is not good, but I'm here drinking a cola, and now I just have to go. If my helicopter don't die, I know they are all there, so let's not go there. And here we go. Second time was much better, just because I kill all the guys inside. If you kill all the guys inside, and that first guy that really is near, he will be alright. I almost didn't die this time. And this is easy, man. No big deal. You make a little bit time and a little bit RP and not much cash. This is more for RP than cash. When you are at a low level. Let's hope the helicopter goes there. There, don't let me die now. I don't wanna die. So it's a double thing. If you put all the enemies near the southeast part that you can, you can expect on the helicopter, and maybe don't turn left, turn right, and you exit and get less shoots that I have. But even with the helicopter all screwed, I think I got it. Good thing I'm doing these contact missions alone is I cannot lag out. I can always be, if you are a lagger like me and you are always lagging out of the other players, these missions are cool. See the plane over there? Really intact? Here I am. Done! Really, really easy. You can see here how you can die. See, $15,000, it's not so bad after all. But almost 4,000 RP, that's a lot of RP. Because you will need some time to do this. Yeah, I want some armor. And that's it, I love doing this. Really like it. Really, really like it. And I hope you people found this useful in some way. I hope you follow the streams after next week. And I just have one more work day, then I only go work schedule on 29th of August, so it's a long time. So I'll be here every night from midnight to 4 a.m. London time, from Sunday to Thursday, okay? And the weekends I will do episodes and stuff like that. Be here for that, be cool, be safe, be healthy, be happy, and make the others happy, because you become more happy like that. See you in the next one. Want me to see me big?
Whoa, I'm so big. I have a big, big mouth and a big, big everything, knows everything. Bye.
Oh, like, subscribe, and share.
We Die Hard Productions.